Okay, guys, I did a thing. It's really hot on the bus. We don't have our air conditioning in yet. And so I found this on a YouTube video and I did it. So I made an exhaust fan. This is like an $18 20 inch box fan from Home Depot. I got some L brackets and I screwed them into the sides. See that? That's an L bracket. I just drilled it, put a little hole. You know, I took the other side of this off, the fan cover, and I put a little hole right there in the fan, put an L bracket on, and did it on both sides. Got four L brackets up there, and now we have an exhaust fan. And buses are designed with this cover, this vent, so that rain won't come in even when it's up, unless it's like a really serious storm. So we have a vent fan. Now I just need to hang this up. But we have a vent fan. I did a thing. Yay, I built something on the bus. Yay, long last. So eager to get it going that I didn't record as I was doing it. I just wanted to get it up so bad because it was so hot in here. So I just thought I'd show you though what it was that I used. Oh, hope that helps. It's a great hack. It's already cooling off in here. One more hack. You got kids on the bus? Look what you can do. Oh yeah. We can draw in dry erase markers. Yay! Something for them to do. Thanks for joining us on the Purple Bus Journey.